Mission confirmed. Use appropriate caution. Let's end this quickly.
Work time.
Made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger that.
Zeke, made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger that.
Round one. Nurse status running out.
Got you!
Scatter! Target is activated.
easy.
I'll sleep well tonight.
With all of your capabilities, you don't even need my support. Welcome home. Were there any problems with my work?
Thank you. Got you! 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 Not a chance! Now! Not a chance! Not a chance! Now! Got you! Futile! Futile! Now! Not a chance! Now!
Levels will not hinder the mission. Take care, everyone.
Time to punch in. Work time.
Hugo made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Prioritize
survival above all else!
I've still got fight in me.
calm down and get some healing.
Lulu made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Right.
Good run, gun. Burst status running out. Lulu made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Right. Genius. Simple. Well, head back.
Great work. I mean, great work today.
Devouring. Gotcha. Gotcha. Futile. Gotcha. Now. Not a chance.
Let me know if you feel anything strange, okay?
Thank you. you're in position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Let's end this quickly.
Here goes!
Hugo, make contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger that.
Round one. Your status running out.
Nothing can stop me!
Die!
Good job.
option.
Origami moving toward the feeding ground.
After it. How'd you like that?
Task complete. Returning to base.
It's pointless to dawdle here.
We're waiting for you back home.
First, allow me to thank all of you for answering our call. The Ashlands are expanding. At the current rate, the extinction of humanity is only a matter of time. Food, commodities, clean land. These resources are near exhaustion. We can brook no further delay. Decisive action must be taken. So as of today, we are enacting the Fenrir HQ Reclamation Initiative. Fenrir HQ disappeared. It was buried in the ash. Inside are not only vast resources, but also technologies lost in the calamity. We've set our sights on but one of them. Sleeping in a factory deep beneath Fenrir lies the final weapon against the Origami. Odin, this god made to annihilate all Origami, will be found and reborn to cleanse the Ashlands. We will restore humanity's lost knowledge and conquer the threat of Ash forever.
Locations have been carefully chosen. Is that even possible? So that each of your
caravans can be. Arguments were put forth that Odin could have anti-ash applications. But if I recall correctly, the problem came down to securing a sufficient power source for something of that size.
That kind of monster weapon's got a big belly to fill. Just like an Origami.
Governor General, we would like to voice a legitimate concern. Isn't that area a haven for Ash Origami? Are you trying to send us on a suicide mission? If that is the case, I'm afraid we will have to turn you down.
Damn right. Better send in some used up ages, because we won't do it.
Indeed. It is true we do not have the capacity to deal with Ash Origami. Even a small Ashborn would have better than even odds against a full battalion. It would be fair to say that we have had no choice but to cower and shrink from their presence. Until now, that is. Now, one group has accomplished the impossible. With only a small squad, they successfully felled a large Ash Origami.
Against an Ashborn? Impossible. No way a handful of people would be a match for one of those monsters, right?
Allow me to introduce Hilda Enriquez and our heroic soldiers.
I heard the Chrysanthemum has some monstrously strong ages. But aren't those just kids?
Yes, but there's just something about them. Wait, could it be that's...
Hey, Hugo. Everybody's staring at us. Shouldn't we wave or something?
Just stand there and be quiet.
These fighters from the Chrysanthemum will be the Suicide Corps that spearheads this operation. It is a certainty that their might will carve us a path to Fenrir HQ. Whether or not to take part in this mission is your choice. We cannot compel you. If you are unable to rise to the task, you will be pulled from the mission to avoid endangering it. That is all for now. We will be sending out the official mission guidelines later.
What's up?
Sorry, it's nothing.